Did you know this about Despicable Me? The minions you see in the movie were not the original design. At first, minions were actually going to be tiny human henchmen. Then they were set to be robots, as those would be easier to knock around for comedic effect. After that, they became a mix between human and robot, and even got a few color variations. Then finally, they settled on the design we see today.